both Gunarnava Prabhu and Rasika Shekara Prabhu were very close friends and god brothers who had given lot of affection not only to people who were around them in Mysore but to all of us who were there with us in Bangalore and in Jagannath Puri. Gunarnava was there with us and he was very well known among all devotees to have a service attitude for in any services, whether it can be kirtan or book distribution or anybody to help them in services, even while cooking. He was always ready to do service. And Rasika Shekara Prabhu was there in Mysore now for so many years. He was very kind god brother for us in Bangalore. I remember him even when he was not well. He was not taking his medicine properly, but he wanted to help others even in his sick condition. But now after all these incidents, we understand how much they are having service attitude, and I should learn from them. Even at that condition, in difficulties, they are trying to help each other to progress in Krishna consciousness. This is the beauty of heart of devotees. They are always ready to help others, even in difficult conditions.
10 years back, Gunarnava Prabhu was there in Jagannath Puri. He used to do nice cooking. I used to go with him for book distribution from Puri to Vizag. He used to nicely convince people, preach them, and make them take books. Even last year, both Rasika Shekhar Prabhu and Gunarnava Prabhu, they have come to Radha Yatra with congregation. Gunarnava Prabhu was doing nice kirtan and Rasika Shekhar Prabhu gave nice lecture. I miss their association.